Good morning, class. So yesterday we have written all the 22 formulas. So I think so you must have revised the formulas. Yeah, if you will not revise, then it will be difficult for you to solve the questions because you are having questions based on proof. Questions based on proof are there. So all the formulas will be used. Clear? So your first question is of exercise 3.3. Question number 1, sine square pi by 6 plus cos square pi by 3 minus 10 square pi by 4 is equal to minus half. This you have to prove. You have to prove this, that this LHS is equal to RHS. So whenever you are having questions of proof, how you do it? Whenever you are having questions of proof, you take LHS, you start from LHS and prove till RHS, till you get the value of RHS. So LHS is what? Left hand side, which is equal to what? Sine square pi by 6. The sine square pi by 6 can be written as sine pi by 6 whole square plus cos pi by 3 whole square minus 10 pi by 4 whole square. Can we write like this? This much is clear, everyone. Can we write sine square pi by 6 as sine pi by 6 whole square, cos pi by 3 cos square pi by 3 as cos pi by 3 whole square, minus 10 square pi by 4 as 10 pi by 4 whole square. Now just see, what is the value of sine pi by 6? Sine pi by 6 is what? Sine of 30. Yes? Anyone who can tell me the value of sine 30? Unmute yourself. Any one of you?
Half.
Very good. Just after giving the answer, please mute yourself. Otherwise, there is disturbance in the class. Okay? Please mute yourself. Clear? So, you are having sine pi by 6 is half. So, half square plus cos pi by 3. Cos pi by 3 means cos 60. Sine 30 and cos 60 have the same value. So, it will be again half whole square minus 10 pi by 4. 10 pi by 4 is what? Sine pi by 4 by cos pi by 4. Sine pi by 4 is what? 1 by root 2. Cos pi by 4 is also 1 by root 2. So you will have the answer 1. So you get what? 1 whole square. So you just see 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4 minus 1. Now if you will add 1 by 4, 1 by 4, you will get what? Half minus 1, which is equal to minus half, which is equal to RHS. So we have proved it. Clear? We have started from LHS and we have proved that it is equal to RHS. So our first question is being done. Is there any problem? Any problem, anyone? No. Okay, then come to the next one. Question number 2. Your question number 2 is cot square pi by 6 plus cosec 5 pi by 6 cosec 5 pi by 6 plus 3 10 square plus 3 10 square pi by 6 is equal to 6. This you have to prove again. Now what is the value of cot pi by 6? Any one of you? You can unmute and tell. Cot pi by 6. Yes. Cot pi by 6. Huh?
Root 3.
Root 3. Very good. So you will have cot pi by 6 as root 3 whole square plus cosec 5 pi by 6. Now here we don't know the value of cosec 5 pi by 6. I told you how to find it. Cosec. You can write this as cosec pi minus pi by 6. Can I write this way? 5 pi by 6 can be written as 6 pi minus pi, 5 pi by 6 this way. Can we write this way? Whenever we have to find the value of any trigonometric ratio, we have to change it in this particular form. Now just see, we know that cosec 180 minus theta. Who will tell me what is cosec 180 minus theta? Cosec 180 minus theta. First you tell me. Is this much is clear or not? This much is
yes,
clear.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now cosec 180 minus theta, who will tell me? Cosec 180 minus theta.
Cosec theta.
Cosec
theta.
Cosec theta. Cosec theta.
Very good. Cosec theta. It will not be sec theta. Again, I will explain you. 180 minus theta will lie where? In the second quadrant. In the second quadrant, all sine can cos. Sine and cosec will be positive. And 90 minus 90 plus, what we have seen? Change. 180 minus 180 plus, no change. No change means this will be what? Cosec only. Cosec pi by 6. Now we have to see plus or minus. It is lying in the second quadrant, so it will be what? Plus. Root 3 whole square, 3. Root 3 whole square will be 3. Then plus. Now the last term, 3 10 square pi by 6. What is 3 10 square pi by 6? What is the value of 10 pi by 6? Cot pi by 6 is root 3. 10 pi by 6 will be equal to what? 1 by root 3?
Root 3.
Into 1 by root 3 whole square. So you will get plus 3 by root 3 whole square will be 3. Clear? So you will get 3 plus, what is cosec pi by 6? Cosec pi by 6, cosec 30 is 2. Very good. 2 plus 1. So you will get 3 plus 2, 5 plus 1, 6 is equal to RHS. Is that clear? Is it clear, everyone? Then come to the next one. Question number 3. Beta, from the exercise, we are leaving some questions. That will be your homework. So, please do them. And if you face any problem, you can ask. We can discuss it tomorrow. Question number 3 is, cos pi by 4 minus x into cos pi by 4 minus y minus sine pi by 4 minus x into sine pi by 4 minus y is equal to sine of x plus y. You have to prove this. All the questions are of proof only. Clear? So you just see here what we are having. Sine pi by 4 minus x cos of cos of pi by 4 minus x cos of pi by 4 minus y minus sine pi by 4 minus x sine pi by 4 minus y. Now can we take this value? Take pi by 4 minus x is equal to a and pi by 4 minus y is equal to b. If I take pi by 4 minus x, this value as a and this value as b, so what I'm going to get? Cos of a, cos of b minus sine of pi by 4 minus x. Pi by 4 minus x is what? A sine of a, sine of b. Now just see, this is a formula of something, cos A cos B minus sin A sin B. That's why I told you. Yes.
Cos A plus B.
Cos A plus B. Very good. This is the formula of what? Cos of A plus B or sin of A plus B. It is cos of A plus B. Is that clear? Is that clear or not? This value is what? Cos A cos B minus sin A sin B is cos A plus B. Now just put the value, if we are having this formula, take LHS, from LHS, I'm not writing this, you will write the statement first, cos pi by 4 minus x, cos pi by 4 minus y, minus sine pi by 4 minus x, sine pi by 4, this will be your what? Cos of, this will be your LHS, cos A cos B minus sine A sine B. So this will be equal to what? This will be equal to cos of A plus B. Now substitute the value of A and B. What are the values of A and B? Cos of A is pi by 4 minus x. Then B is plus pi by 4 minus y. Can we write this way? Pi by 4 minus y. It is equal to cos of, now pi by 4 plus pi by 4 will be what? 2 pi by 4. 2 pi by 4 is what? Pi by 2. Pi by 2 minus x plus y. Can we write this way? Cos of pi by 2 minus x plus y. Cos of, this can be written as, is it visible or not? Cos of, this is cos of, here I am writing cos is equal to cos of pi by 2 minus x plus y. Can we write this way? Can we write this statement in this form? Cos of pi by 4 minus x plus pi by 4 minus y as pi by 2, pi by 4 plus pi by 4 is pi by 2. Minus sign common, minus x minus y. If I take minus common, we will have x plus y in the x plus y where? Inside. Now tell me what is cos 90. Pi by 2 is what? Cos 90 minus theta. Who will tell? Cos 90 minus. Yes?
Sin x plus y.
Sin
theta. Very good. So your answer will be what? Here, this will be equal to what? This will be equal to sine of x plus y. Please mute yourself. Sine of x plus y, which is equal to what? Your RHS. Is that clear? Done, everyone? Then come to the next question. If you have any problem in between also, you can ask. Clear? Then come to question number 4. Next question, question number 4 is cos pi plus x. Cos of minus x upon sine of pi minus x into cos of pi by 2 plus x is equal to cot square x. Yeah. Now you see what is cos 180 plus theta. Palash, cos 180 plus theta. Yes, any one of you, cos 180 plus theta. Beta, this is an important concept. Wait a minute, let me unmute you all. Yes, cos 180 plus theta. Palash, no one will answer. Huh? Don't hesitate. Either you will be wrong or right. Please answer. There is no problem. You are learning. You are in the learning process. Clear? So what is cos 180 plus? This pi is what?
Cos minus theta.
Yes, I can't hear.
Cos minus theta.
Cos of?
Minus cos theta.
Minus cos theta. Yes. Cos of 180 plus x is minus cos x. Now just see cos of minus x. What is cos of minus theta? Do you remember? I told you sine of minus x is minus sin x. But cos of minus cos x was cos x only.
Cos x.
So you will have cos x only here. Then sine pi minus x, sine 180 minus theta. It will lie where? In which quadrant? Sine 180 minus theta.
Sine theta. Second quadrant.
Second quadrant. So it will be what? Sin x, because in the second quadrant sin is positive, so plus sin x. Then cos of 90 plus x. Cos 90 plus x.
Minus sin x.
Minus sin x. Minus here I'm keeping sin x. Now you can see minus will get cancelled with minus. Here you will have cos square x upon sin square x, which is equal to what? Cot square x, which is equal to RHS. Clear? So you always start with write here LHS and then do this. Don't do it directly. Okay? We are starting with LHS. This is your LHS. We start with LHS and then come to RHS. So LHS is equal to RHS here. Clear? Then come to question number 5. Thank you. Question number 5 is sine n plus 1 x. Sine n plus 2 x. Plus cos n plus 1 x. Cos n plus 2 x. Clear? Is equal to cos x. So what we have to prove? We have to prove sine n plus 1 x, sine n plus 2 x plus cos n plus 1 x, cos n plus 2 x is equal to cos x. So again, we will start with LHS. We can write, before writing LHS, you can take n plus 1 as a and n plus 2 times x as b. Can we take this way? N plus 1 time x as a, n plus 2 time x as b. So now you start with LHS. Your LHS will be what? Sin a, sin b plus cos a, cos a, cos b. Can we write this way? Sin a, sin b plus cos a, cos b. Now what is it? Sin a, sin b, cos a, cos b. Anyone?
Cos a minus b. Cos a minus b.
Very good. Cos of a minus b. Now you substitute the value of a. What is a? A is what? N plus 1 x. N plus 1 times x minus n plus 2 times x. Can we write this way? N plus 1 times x. N plus 2 times x. Cos a minus b. This is your a. This is your b. Clear? Then this will be equal to what? We can take x common. Can we take x common? X here also. X here also we are having. So we'll take x common. So what we will have? N plus 1 minus n minus 2 times x. Can we write this way? Now just see, this minus n plus n will get cancelled. So you will have what? Is equal to cos of 1 minus 2 will be minus x. Cos of minus theta is what? Cos of minus theta
cos, is cos theta.
Very good. So cos x. So your answer will be, it is equal to your RHS. It is equal to your RHS. Is that clear? Is that clear, everyone? Then come to question number 6. Come to question number 6. Now your question number 6 is sine 2x plus 2 sine 4x plus sine 6x. Now just see, what is it? Just see, can we write this as is equal to, achha, we have to prove it, that it is equal to 4 cos square x into sine 4x. Into sine 4x. Now when you are solving any proof question, what you have to see? What you have to see? We are having on the LHS sine 4x. Here also we are having sine 4x. So we'll keep it as it is. We'll not change it first. So what we can change is, we can bring sine 2x plus sine 6x together plus 2 sine 4x. Yeah, this is your LHS. What we have done? Sine 2x plus sine 6x we have brought together. Sine 2x plus sine 6x plus 2 sine 4x. This is the same. Only I have changed their places. Clear? Now sine a plus b. Sine of a plus sine of b. What is the formula of sine of a plus sine of b? Sine of a plus sine of b.
2 sine a plus b upon 2 cos a minus b upon 2.
Very good, very good. 2 sine a plus b by 2. 2x plus 6x by 2 into cos a minus b. 2x minus 6x by 2 plus 2 sine 4x. Clear? Now just see, this can be written as 2 sine 6x plus 2x is what? 8x. 8x by 2 is? 8x by 2 will be what? 4x into cos of 2x minus 6x will be what? Minus 4x. Minus 4x by 2 will be equal to what? Minus 2x. So cos of minus 2x. Can we write cos of minus 2x this way? This value? Minus 2x minus 6x will be minus 4x by 2 will be minus 2x. Now this can be written as 2 sine 4x into cos 2x. Cos of minus x is what? Cos x only. Cos of minus theta. This is your theta. Cos of minus theta is what? Cos theta only. Now, you know the value of cos 2x. Here we are getting what? We are getting cos square x. So we are having 4 formulas of cos 2x. Now you have to think what we want on the RHS. We want cos square x on the, in the RHS we are having what? Cos square x. So what formula we will apply? We will apply the formula. Cos 2x is 2 cos square x minus 1. We can apply the formula 2 cos square x minus 1. So what we can get? 2 sine 4x into 2 cos square x minus, wait a minute, this cos 2x, wait a minute, we are having what? 2 sine 4x. We forgot one term, this one term we have forgot, this term is also left. We have done till this, this term is left. No one is speaking up. 2 sine 4x. Here we are having this. Clear? This 2 sine 8x by 2 is what? 4x into cos of minus 4x by 2. Cos of minus 2x plus this we forgot. 2 sine 4x. Clear? Now just see, can we take 2 sine 4x and 2 sine 4x? We can take common in both the terms we are having. So we can take common 2 sine 4x in the bracket, and then we will have cos 2x plus 1. We'll have what? Cos 2x plus 1. Now just see, cos 2 theta. What is cos 2x is equal to 2 cos square x minus 1. 2 cos square x minus 1. Is it not? Cos 2x is what? 2 cos square x minus 1. Just put the value 2 cos square x minus 1 here. So you will get what? Is it visible? Yes. 2 sine 4x into cos 2x is what? 2 cos square x minus 1 plus 1. This plus 1 is remaining. This cos 2x is what? 2 cos square x minus 1. And then plus 1. Now just see, this minus 1 plus 1 will get cancelled. You will get what? 2 into 2, 4 cos square x into sine 4x, which is equal to your RHS. Which is equal to your RHS. Is that clear? Is that clear? So what formula we have used? We have used this formula. Cos 2, since cos 2x is equal to 2 cos square x minus 1. And even we have used, you will write here, since this formula sine C plus sine D or sine A plus sine B is 2 sine A plus B by 2 into cos. Everywhere, wherever you are using the formula, please write in the bracket. Here you can write sine of A plus sine of B is equal to 2 sine A plus B by 2 into cos A minus B by 2. So this formula also, we have used how many formulas? These two formulas we have used to do the question. Clear? That's why I told you, please revise the formulas. Clear? Now, next question, question number 7. Question number 7 is, cot 4x cot of 4x into sine 5x plus sine 3x. Now one thing more you should know, that there is not a single method to prove it. There are many methods. You can use other methods also to prove the any of the questions, because proof is there. You can use any of the identities and you can prove them. So you are having cot of 4x sine 5x plus sine 3x is equal to cot x sine 5x minus sine 3x. Now in this question, what we will do, we'll separately solve RHS also and LHS also. We'll separately solve LHS and RHS and then we will equate them. Clear? Then it will be more easier. So just see, start with LHS. LHS is what? Cot of 4x sine 5x plus sine 3x. Now you all know that cot 4x is what? Cot 4x is cos 4x upon sin 4x. This you all know. Cot 4x is what? Cos 4x by sin 4x multiplied by sin a plus sin b. Sin a plus sin b. Just now we have done 2 sin a plus b by 2, 5x plus 3x, 8x by 2 into cos a minus b, 5x minus 3x, 2x by 2. Clear? This we can write. So we can get what? Cos 4x upon sin 4x into 2 times sin 4x. This 8x by 2 will be what? 4x into cos x into cos x. Clear? This much is clear. Cos 2x by 2. 2x by 2. 2 will get cancelled with 2. You will get cos x. Now just see. We have everything in multiplication. Denominator sin 4x. Numerator sin 4x. Will get cancelled. You will get what? Cos of 4x into cos x. Take it as 1. Take the statement as 1. Your LHS is equal to what? Cos 4x into cos x. Clear? Now come to RHS. Your RHS is equal to cot x sine 5x minus sine 3x.
Ma'am, it should be 2 cos 4x.
2 cos 4x.
Sorry. 2 is left here. 2 will come here. Okay? 2 will come here. Clear? Now, come to RHS. Cot x sine 5x minus sine 3x. Sine a minus sine b. What it is? Again, change cos to cot to cos and sine. Cos x by sine x. Is it visible? Cos x by sine x. Now sine a minus sine b is what? 2 cos a plus b by 2 into sine a minus b by 2. So it will be what? 2 cos a plus b. 5x plus 3x is what? 8x by 2. 8x by 2 will be what? 4x into sine 5x minus 3x will be what? 2x. 2x by 2 will be x. Now just see. Here we are having sine x. Here we are having sine x in the denominator. It will get cancelled. What you are going to get? 2 cos 4x into cos x. Second. Clear? Now from first and second, this is your first. We were getting LHS also equal to 2 cos 4x into cos x. RHS equal to 2 cos 4x into cos x. So from first and second, we can say, you can write from first and second, we can say that LHS is equal to RHS. Is that clear, everyone? Is that clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, thank you, Vida.